Hey guys, Sam Mackey jumping on. Gonna play more of our True Zenoiran challenge run here. Some Unicorn Overlord. And about to do Ox mission here. Yeah, so we just left off. We beat Morden last time, got Yana. Did another liberation quest in there. So should be pretty set here. This is like one of our later level 5 missions. One thing I want to really double check here before we start is I don't know if we have these all set up the way you really want them to. I think we want to basically do scouts if there's scouts, flying if there's flying. Otherwise, we want to target backline, I think. Back row, lowest HP. Actually, maybe even back row. Lowest physical defense. Yeah. Actually, we probably don't need that. We can probably just do lowest physical defense. Yeah. Because a lot of times that'll be back row anyway. So, yeah, let's do the same thing over here. So, flying if there's flying. Again, actually, probably want to do lowest physical defense on both these. And then otherwise, lowest physical defense. Honestly, we could probably even just only have lowest physical defense, like not even have the scout and flying ones, but oh, that's fine. Well, let's make sure we're doing as much damage as we can. So yeah, we got two archers behind our gladiator. We got Yana, who I didn't really touch that much, but this reminds me of Magic Conferral. Probably want her with like an AoE user, like a gladiator or even a soldier. Like, is there like a target more than one unit kind of thing? Option. Row is attacked, columns attacked, like one of those two. And the user's row is attacked. It's not really what we want, I don't think. Yeah, how do we say like when we're attacking a row? I don't know. Anyway, we'll leave it for now. I'll think of someone. How can we make this a little better? We swap these two. Then swap these two. Don't mind that, it's just the thing I don't like about it is not having a healer on, or sorry, not having, just not having a good leader on this group. So how could I do that? I could either switch in a range unit here. Yeah, maybe we'll do that, and we'll have two ranged. Either that or yeah, let's roll with this. I wouldn't mind having a healer, assist on a team. I don't have a great way to do that without losing like a magic assist or something. Anyway, let's try this out. So we'll just start off. We'll put our lowest level guys out. 3, 4, 7.
I guess.
4, 6, 7. 3, 6, 7. What do we have? 6, 6, 8, 8, 8, 7, 6, 7, 8. So let's do the 6, 6, 8.
Where's my prey?
And let's do it. Let's see, how far does this go? Basically gonna have to be in range of that unless we wait too long. So let's just, we'll go to the fight here. We'll go to them. Alright, and
yeah, why not?
None of these are great.
I don't have a choice.
I'm here too.
They take 39 damage. Or take
backup's not so bad.
I'll support you.
28 damage. But have to do another fight.
I'm here too.
Let's do the 39 damage. Okay, didn't kill anyone, so we'll keep going for now. That's one thing I kind of hate. Sometimes the flying units like go up on hills and they can't assist fights you think they'd otherwise be able to assist.
You got orders for me?
Hope we do a little better here.
Let's get this on.
They have the advantage. I'll support you.
That's not bad. 116.9.
Yeah.
I'm here too.
Okay, let's do that. Fox taking some damage. Alright. Or not Hawk. Albin's taking some damage. Then let's actually try to backpedal here out of the out of the range of the assist here.
What are we doing? I'm going.
Bring our flying guy down.
Do I have to?
I never miss.
I don't have a choice.
Alright, zero damage taken, that's pretty good. Guys coming across. Let's just keep pushing up now, I guess.
Right.
You got orders for me? On it.
We want to get up there fairly quick, so we're not not letting too many reinforcements spawn.
I'll pierce you clean.
It'll be yo.
Let's get this over with.
Try me.
Been waiting.
Interesting. We're not. They're not getting the assist there, which is nice. I'm not sure why they're not getting it, but.
Yeah.
I'll support you. I'm here too.
Backup's not so bad.
Okay, I'll roll with this one.
Do you see now?
And finish off that guy. Alright, now there's this and this is. Two damage. Yeah, we'll do the two damage one. Now, do I spawn another guy or do I just wait till I capture the next base? Let's spawn Clive and you can come in. You might actually get there in time to do something. Otherwise, we're all going up there. And the other two are going to take out the base here. Alright, hopefully Ralph gets up there before we fight. No, not quite. Six damage isn't bad.
Backup's not so bad.
Could do the double range and kill him.
I'm here too.
Yeah, why not?
Then we won't have Ralph in the tower though, which kind of sucks. Let's just take, we'll take the six damage. Push up.
Yes, it's ours now.
There we go. Now we'll always have Ralph helping out.
Not liking my chin.
I never miss my target.
I don't know about this.
Try me.
Not liking my chances.
I'll support you.
Alright, we're actually going to turn off the range assist, looks like, to get that. Get some higher damage, get the 99 damage. And, we did lose,
I can always train hard.
Casimir. 5 damage. Yeah, let's do the 5 damage one. Get the kill. Oh, 0 damage option. Let's do the 0 damage option, I guess. Alright, so then we'll have...
What shall I do?
Fly fight him. We'll have these guys cap. And then we'll have them start healing up. So
I'd appreciate some assistance. Right.
Start moving in there.
I shall never fail.
Yeah, why not?
I never miss my target. Stand before me.
Don't really want to take 25 damage, but I also
backup's not so bad.
Don't want to run out of stam with these guys.
Prepare yourself.
It'll be over in seconds.
I'll pierce you clear.
I shall never. No holding back. Yeah, why not?
14 damage. That's not going to kill anyone. Yeah, let's just run out of dam, run out of stam. I guess with these guys, that's fine. We're about to spawn another troop. You guys can get the free stamina. Alon's too far away to do anything useful. He'll go start healing up, I guess.
That's it. Be taking that.
Alright.
About time.
These guys can keep going.
Be there before you know it. I doubt I can help.
And then we'll get our last troop out here, Yana's crew.
For my magic. Simply say the word. Don't worry.
She looks pretty strong against this group. One thing by not having Joseph, we don't have anyone who's like, who will lower magic assist damage. Let's see, kill and lose 20 and lose Travis, looks like, or not lose anyone. Not lose anyone. So we got a few more guys to clear up there.
I shall never fail.
Alright, so then 0 with.
Let's see what you're capable of.
Stand.
What magic
shall and we'll take the heal.
As I thought.
Anna can go up here for now.
I'm ever in your service.
Someone else up north.
What are we doing? I'm going. I'll just wait here then.
Gotta remember to get the item to the south there at some point.
Your fate is sealed.
Stand before me.
You have my aid. I'm here.
I shall.
You have my aid.
I'm here. We'll get the kill, I guess. So yeah, especially on here, it's nice to have the healing assist. It's a lot of our squads don't have healing.
Prepare yourselves.
You have my aid. I'm here.
Take 24 damage or 33. 33 is a lot. Ooh, interesting. So I knew I thought I was going to take any damage. Alright. We do have a heal.
I'll prove my worth.
Let's go get that item real quick.
Maybe next time they'll actually try. About time.
Both sides getting an assist. Looks like we get the better end of the deal, though. I think if we
you got orders for me?
Come up from more of an angle here, we actually won't.
On it.
They won't get the assist.
What utter luck. I'm ever in your service. I depart.
Alright.
Been waiting for this.
There's a slow battle happening here. I guess the soldiers can heal up a bit after.
I'd appreciate some assistance.
Alright, are these guys all back?
Haven't I done enough?
Let's wait for that cycle to finish, then we'll send them up as well.
It'll be over in a second.
What magic?
I shall 95. Never
fail. Been waiting for this.
95-0 seems pretty good.
Gonna need a minute.
That big row attack. Send them up. We have two stamina now.
There has to be a way. Understood.
Let's swap these two.
Stand before
no hope.
Prepare yourselves.
Been waiting for this.
Stand
this one 35-0 is less damage, but it doesn't take any stamina, so let's do that.
Stay in here for now.
I shall never fail.
Alright, now they've got the assist. So we should try to get this kill. Try to get this kill here ASAP. We can start pushing in.
How's that for good?
What's next? Stand before me.
No holding back.
Alright, again, we'll get the kill here. Zero stamina. And then get Clive to get on the bridge. Oops. On the bridge. Moving these guys up.
Sure.
I shall never fail.
Alright, let's see what we can control here.
I'm here. Backup's not
so
bad.
Less damage with no assist. Taking 19 though, that's not great. Move the back line. Back line got smoked. Lex got smoked. Options here.
Backup's not so bad. Do I have to?
It'll be over in a sec.
I shall never.
No holding
back.
Let's
go this route.
Why not?
I'm here.
I guess we weren't going to take use stamina either way because we were on the bridge, but anyway, that's fine for now. Yeah, let's start pushing up. We'll start using some valor and stuff to get stamina and heal up a bit. Where's the oven?
Let me take it from here.
We'll have these guys push up.
Be there before you know it.
And then
any orders for me? Fine.
Odilon will go on the bridge.
What?
The free assists.
Been waiting for this. I'd really rather not.
No, prepare yourself.
It'll be over in a sec.
Looks good.
Never stood a chance.
It shall be done.
Again, get the double assist.
I shall never fail.
Do I have to?
It'll be over in a sec.
Zero damage one. And
I fight on.
What's gonna happen here? Okay, zero damage.
That's it.
Start moving everyone up.
Ready. I'm on my way.
Do you need something? Right.
About time.
Should be okay to rest here now. Before they get the blaze off here. See if they come up to the tower.
Any orders for me? Fine.
A fruitful venture, I hope.
If I have to. That's it.
swap the archer into there.
I fight on. For now, it shall be done. I shall never
have a choice. Let's see. Alright, let's see, does the archer tower reach to the, yeah it does, okay. So we'll leave the archer up there. Everyone else can start moving in.
It'll be done.
I grow weary.
We'll do,
I'll show you what a witch can do.
Actually, let's, we'll leave Clyde back. See the other guys get some XP. Who's not? Okay. Basically everyone's maxed out except the two archer units, but anyway. Maybe we'll just take them all in.
Fine.
As long as we don't wipe on them.
Oh, I found something.
Quite troubling. I depart.
Should have enough assists here to be able to play with play with the results so we get one that we kind of like.
I can't keep going.
If I have to.
I'm grateful.
I grow weary. It shall be done.
Alright.
I'd rather not.
Do I have to?
You're too strong.
I'll
support you.
You have my aid.
Like that. Throw in a magical assist and we also need wipe.
I'm here too.
Alright, let's start with this. Let's see what Auch has to say.
Watch as I earn this victory.
Do we ever find out who his mother is? Probably says it somewhere, but like. Oh, later Auch. Oh no, I mean later Rolf, I mean. I'm glad we figured out we don't need everyone to live just to
I'd rather not if we can avoid it.
Try me.
Just to continue kind of thing.
Yeah.
You have my aid.
There we go. Seems like the best way to get. One of our teams gets more experience. Casimir, level him up hopefully.
Another step on the path of a toast. There's always more to learn.
Cool. Oh no, wait, yeah, Rolf's the one without the hat. Cool. Now we get our first wizard. Is that the, yeah, that's the tier one on wizards. Yeah, I guess you can come, buddy. I was thinking, I don't think there's any unique classes that you can deny, eh? So we're not using them anyway. It's not like I can't deny like Virginia or the Elf Twins or anyone like that. Eh? All right. So we have Auch, but do we have room to put Auch on our team anywhere? What can we sub him in for? Or do we have enough honor to expand our team? 29 honor, that's probably enough to get a second team up. Let's see who we got here. Alright, so we got Thieves, Knights, and Wizards, okay. Yeah, so, let's expand our units. Ooh, it's 15 now to expand. So yeah, we'll do it anyway. 15. And then You get a 3-cost guy and increase max size. So you get like another fighter or house Carl or soldier, but we don't have 2 soldiers yet. Maybe that's the most sold. No, wait. If only we have 2 guys, we might as well get a front line. A front line and then off. So Auch, and then what do we have? We got 2 gladiators, 2 thieves, 1 hoplite, 1 griffin rider. Maybe we get another griffin rider. Yeah, let's get another griffin rider. Actually, no, let's get a hoplite for now, because get another Griffin Rider fairly soon over here, I guess. Still fairly far away. But we don't get another hoplite for a long time, so let's just grab a hoplite. And so again, I think we're going to be hardy defensive. I think that's generally the best. Because it's throwing 4-2-3 or you go 3-3. And guard rate's the same. Yeah. Alright, Otto. We got our team, buddy. One downside to hoplites I'm not too excited about that purchase is how slow they are. But anyway. Alright. I guess we'll probably want to put some stuff on them.
If it's steel you're after, you're in the right place.
Recruit great shield. Spear.
Done and done.
And then a staff for Auch.
Done and done.
What else can we get? Get some leather hoods.
Be seeing ya.
Get some gloves, do we? Silk hood plus leather hood, double hood it. And then I guess it comes with a bronze bangle. We'll put gauntlets on it though. I will say he probably doesn't need the gauntlets. And it is nice to have the extra magic defense, but it's alright for now. Alright, so up next, merch trial down here. Can I do these deliveries yet? Yeah, I can. Okay. Collect all these other things, and I had to give stuff honor to get another unit for Auch's unit there. But how about these deliveries? You need these too. That'll give us the tavern, I think. Then do 2 more to get us. I don't know what the second gets us. Nothing. So we need the third one for the guard. And we're low on timber. Okay. So no guard there either. Alright, so I want to check what level's up here again. I think it's like level 9 plus, but check it out. Go down and get Berenice. And yeah, anything I want to change before I go in here? I don't know. I don't think so. So I haven't checked their tactics yet. Sting, we'll just do lowest HP. And Fireball, we'll do lowest magic defense. Yeah. Put out our lowest guys again.
I guess.
The Cornian militia fights off.
And these guys are all basically the same. Put Caroline up here to grab that. Grab that item on the way by. I don't know if they're going to do that well against the cell swords. We'll see.
Mind if I run away and
yeah, that's not ideal.
Backup's not so bad. Yeah, why not? Backup's not so bad.
Right, let's watch this battle since obviously we're not doing great in it. So what's our problem here? Smash. It's good crits there, but not enough to take them out. Ooh, they're also getting crits.
No surprise there.
Okay, so that's the problem. They're getting crits, and we weren't. Oh, they're getting healed up. Here's the other question. Now they're in heal range, too.
I'm here, too.
Alright, yeah, let's try to get the finish off here with the assist.
Oh, look at that.
And then how are we looking here?
Sure.
81-0, that's pretty good.
Be there about time.
Let's not clip the mountain here, and we'll go too slow.
On it.
Oh, we still did a little bit.
Who's my target?
Just got to bring him along. Get the assist. A little bit too slow.
Yeah. Why not?
Alright, take out the front line. And we'll save our valor for should be able to spawn him on this new spot here. In a second.
I'm here too.
Alright. The front line's still doing really good. 20-0, 62-0. 62-0 seems good.
This should help the cause.
I'm actually getting better at this.
Oh.
Do I have to?
Not liking my
let's get this over.
I'll support you.
Let me sit down.
Take out a soldier. Let's get that kill. And now we should be able to spawn the rest of our guys.
I ride for Cornia.
If I have to.
A test for my magic.
Lots of assist options all of a sudden.
Heading there now.
If I have to.
Just kind of curious here. All these guys doing zero damage. I guess to heal up at the end, but let's see what's talking about the 55. Oh, I guess the spear. Long thrust and the double, right? That's why. And long thrust is huge. Did that have... It must have the magic infernal on it, eh? Yeah. Nice. Let's get the kills on whoever's lowest level here. 788, 888, 778. You guys win. Alright, we'll keep going here.
I'm on my way.
Do you need something? Right. What's next?
Kick him off while he rests. Because I don't think he rests faster in town, dude. That'd probably be a good, mechanic if you rested more while garrisoned.
Prepare yourselves.
A chance to. It'll be over in a second.
I shall never fail.
No holding back.
Stand before me.
You have my aid.
You'd best make this count.
Should we do the double for the kill, or just single and fish him off next time? Let's just do the single. Well, I use 3 stamina points when you could use 2, I guess.
Prepare yourselves.
Careful, you may get burnt.
Sure, let's get some, Ox some XP here. Level up, our boy Otto. Didn't mean to get everyone there.
On it.
All right, let's keep going.
An excellent fight.
I actually did it.
I shall never fail.
All right, that looks like a good outcome. Guys are far behind, they're never gonna catch up. Alright, let her spam out some warriors there.
Prepare yourselves.
Ooh, that's not very much damage done. The healer in back.
I'll prove my worth.
Maybe we should wait out here outside the healing range. Let everyone else catch up.
Who's my target? Understood.
That's it.
It's bold of you to say. I shall never fail.
What magic should I grace you?
Prepare yourself.
Your fate is sealed.
Little Vienna in there. Blowing people up. That magic conferral spear is doing work. It's like MVP for a lot of these fights.
I depart. A perilous battle.
Let's see what you're
I can do it.
Your fate is sealed.
Same thing, I think. Magic Imperial Spear, let's see it.
I'm here to help.
Boom.
You'll be okay.
Fun stuff. Nice. Okay, yeah, we don't need to see the rest.
As I thought. What magic should I grace you with?
No double spear here, but still a one shot.
Let's see what you're capable of.
I'm kind of surprised that's one shotting that team.
Alright.
Ooh, that's not good. What are you doing? What are you doing, Travis? You missing every single evade there or something?
I doubt I can call.
You'd best make this count.
I'm here.
Let me help.
Alright, I guess. Nice. Double magic assist, the way to go.
I require a respite.
I've depleted my magic.
They're also rocking the Oh yeah, I should go see what Berenice is saying. I forgot to not skip all her fights.
Bold of you to stand against me.
Alright, so we get the kill with Auch.
Now hold it. Your fate is sealed.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah, I think that's the move. Even though it's only two guys, we'll get some XP on Odo again. That's what she says. Have fun on fire. That was easy. Good to get. We did it. All right. Cool. So now we can upgrade our unit, throw Berenice on a squad.
A mercenary.
And we'll save up. Take on Adele's Adele's fight next time. See, we got the mine down here now. I'm actually gonna do the mine unless we like really need courses at any point, but at some point we'll do it. Let's see, what we got down here. Oh look, we need scrap metal and corset, but I don't think you get scrap metal from the from mining, do you?
You're in the right place.
Crew shield, bangles. Another crude tacit. Can I use the Calvary Hunter's buckler? Let's see, let's do this way. There's a little liberation quest down here. There's Dragonhold. Got some scrap metal though, at least. Can't kill those guys, I guess, but. Oh yeah, what level's this? Level 7? Okay, we'll wait through that after Adele's, because I think Adele's is. That was a 6.
And should you be willing to?
I understand.
We're gonna try to only do one of each yellow fight here. Sigil trial. This one's level 6, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so we have a level 6 fight, and we have a Dallas fight, which is level 6. We either do the sigil fight first or Dallas fight. Maybe we'll do sigil, but we're not going to do it until we come back. And then, yeah, Dallas fight's pretty long. Let's expand out this group. We're almost at CA, and then we can go up to 4. Is it C you can go to 4? Makes a big difference. Alright, so we have Bernice we can throw in, and Sylvie. Bernice, what, follow, activates after enemies hit by an attack. So it's probably good with a help like frontline. Yeah. Oh, she needs a better sword. Do you have any extra recruit swords? Yeah. And getting a, we'll eventually get an eye patch on her, but do a bangle for now, I guess. Yeah, that should be fine, I guess. I'm trying to think if I have anyone who pairs better right now. Like, if she would necessarily go better with anyone. This way we have, like, some physical damage and some magic damage. Yeah, speaking of which, let's do Heavy Slash. What was this? It's called Defense. And yeah, that's good. Alright, I guess it for right now. As I said, we come back, we'll do some more battles, but let's save this up. And probably catch you next time, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers.